I'm here.
Man, this is tight.
Help! Somebody help!
Go on a side profile.
George. Phil, wait, sleep. Oh. It's a bit tight, George. Oh, I'm never going to get out of this. Come on, George. Come here, mate. Oh, look at that sensible.
Teletubbies.
Tinky winky.
I've got my new 18 hour girdle on. It's lovely. What happens after 18 hours?
Putting them somewhere safe.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I forgot my 18 hour girdle. I have it on.
Brilliant.
Show me belly off.
That fills the camera screen. Okay then, I'll catch you going down.
Okay. Let's go. Bye, Chris. Should we go back? physique. Whoa, what's that? It's really cold out there.
Yeah. Greenpeace is here.
I've been building up to this for the last 19 years. Oh.
Greenpeace is here. A bit wide angle.
Very wide angle.
Johnny, Australian winner. I like to come to a place like this, Cayton, Maine, England, Scarborough, and doing bodyboarding, you know, and sort of looking after the local residents, making sure they don't drown and things like that. But actually, I can't swim at all. I'm also a vegetarian, so I don't eat fish.
Live vegetarian. Yeah, cool.
Well, final report, another mad day.
From
Cayton Bay. Phil Pierce, signing off. Thank you very much.
It's like another layer for the wall.
Get your microphone ready. Get your microphone. How do you feel about Christmas?
26 miles, well.
France.
It was tough.
I'm never doing it again.
Well, I was 4 miles out from the coast. I had to fight off a shark. It was a big one. And then I turned it over, I realised it was Phil.
Honestly, I was just one.
Last week!
Kev, we did it, mate!
Oh, mate!
Oh, all the way from the water! I'm in, mate! Oh, that's it! Intercontinental swimming record!
I come all the way from a man to this beautiful country! Thank you! Thing is about these this North Yorkshire countryside is you have to climb a lot. In Sydney, where I come from, Australia, it's very flat. Just get straight out in the ocean, away you go.
Apologies.
No comment.
He's had 20 carbohydrates at breakfast.